It came back and back to his old form, I think. Same thing and put them on the smaller courts once in a while.
Oh. Wonderful skill. Just glide
at all times.
Another break point goes astray.
Enna in the next round.
Oh, such quick hands.
Right there.
Huge.
Oh,
Hewitt in the spot of bother against Dennis Istomin on court 7.
There could be improvisation.
But then again. The second best and he is aggressive too.
And Rice is trying to be aggressive. He is loving it, isn't
it's just some days he just is better than other days. Again, yeah, hurry up because Federer needs to get off this court, it looks like.
Yes, five love.
Oh, it's just.
Nicely done.
Which is nice to see.
He's made that as well. You wouldn't
ease.
Another break.
Top 100 pretty soon.
so happy to go to that shot. And that drop shot is something that we really saw an awful lot this.
And then backhand side.
Just to win a point.
Last year. It's just exceptional, and the crowd just absolutely love it.
Oh, too good from Rister. He's giving tennis. That is as good as ever. He has given everything. Job done. In the end, very comfortable for the world number one, and what a lovely moment there. Always so generous, even when he wins. Federer just happy once more to be through into the fourth round. The fans here absolutely love him, and just to confirm.